rebound by Myers. Red Raiders got it going out of the way. Wide open three. Down it goes. Crosby.
Percent three-point shooter. Even he's only attempted 31, but still making 18 of those with great efficiency. So, and one here. From
Thompson going to the ground. The steal by Chisholm. He's got it going the other way. The pass up front. Jenkins. He's got it. Two more a little bit. Gilbert that time. Soaring in. Soaring for the camera shakes. Kids everywhere. We're up safe in the crow's nest. We think we, think we should. Lee with the steal. It kind of slipped on that one. Still able to get it. Finds Thompson on the other side. Going all the way. And one for the big one. Corral there for the Red Raiders. Playing aggressive. It seems like they always wind up with two bodies. One side of whoever has the ball. And it doesn't matter. As Gilbert. Bucket goes down. Put some room to make a move there. Put it. Try to get the Thompson on the block. Again, this is a great defense so far that we've seen by the Raiders. A tip right there by Lee. Guarding Evans. Evans driving through the lane. Not able to get it to go. Offensive rebound back up in it. A tip right there by Lee. Guarding Evans. Evans driving through the lane. Not able to get it to go. Offensive rebound back up in it. Wide open three, Evans off the mark. Get it to go, second chance points. That's inside the Jenkins, back out the right baseline. There goes Gilbert. See him back in action here. Start the second quarter. Three ball up and in, a high. And a travel call.
Mr. Evans is one of the best three-point kind of, I saw Austin kind of pointing towards him like, yo, hit him. But I guess none of his teammates saw it.
Extra pass. It looks like he tried to go around the defender on that one. Right. Another three up in the air. This time he's got it. Thompson working inside. He gets the bucket. Going for it, spotting it. Lee dumps inside. Gets it to Jenkins. Off the mark. Rebound by Parker. And another steal going the other way. The Warriors got it. They get it to Jenkins. Staying aggressive. There goes Johnson trying to go cut through the traffic. And does. He gets the friendly too often from him. And another three ball fall up. A couple of quick threes here to start off the second half. Not able to get it to go. And an acrobatic shot there. Bounced another way a couple times tonight. We might be losing this game. And Thompson a little bit off the mark. But Jenkins comes flying and says, I got you.
There goes that shot in the Jenkins head right there. Not Lee's, though.
Yeah, Lee is like another one. Can't get it to go.
And glass blocked by K.J. Chisholm.
Yeah, the high flyer on his team. And it's a casual high flyer, too. Traffic block. Gilbert back-to-back. Blocked by Gilbert. Excellent defense. Thompson trying to go over the shoulder, and Gilbert trailing, making it hard inside the paint. No, they have to have him back on the court. Jenkins trying to go in with the floater, gets his own rebound, down and in. Play defense on one end and gets rewarded with the bucket on the other. I'm not crazy, man. They're killing me with these scoreboards this season, man. And the three ball. Jenkins covered. Another three ball. Evans knocks it down. Now's an election to take a three.
First shot that he hit in the first quarter, but there we nice to see him. Nice to see another one fall.
Evans trying to answer back. Can't get it to go. Right settles for the. Working. The ball movement in it. Three. Crosby. Down it goes. Baseline off the inbound. Trying to get trapped towards that sideline. Finds his man, Roxton Jr. He's got two. Evans wide open for three. Mark. Here we go. Rebound. Gilbert going back up.
And one there.
And an air pass can't be held on to. Saved from going out of bounds, though. Passing it right back and the block. That's what you want. You got one of the tallest guys on the court. That's what you want him to do. Ball. And down it goes. That's now. He's back onto the court. And Lee tried to pass that one. Batted down. Second chance points. Puts it back up and in. Got the bounce pass. Defense. Another pass right there. And Bamberg's got the lead. Bamberg with the lead here by one. And mind you, without the head coach, he's sent to the locker room for the second tech and a three. Johnson dropping bodies to the ground, forcing right